He graduated first in his class.
Encouraged by his family to excel, his brother became a surgeon. He'd become an attorney and fight for the rights of others.
One was the rights of a Topeka girl to attend her neighborhood school. Using statistics, his case, Brown versus the Board of Education, would end segregation. Encouraged to excel,
Thurgood Marshall would be the first African American to sit on the Supreme Court.
Tim's Auto Body supports excellence in education here in Central Illinois.